Coach, first outright championship. How's it feel?
Feels great. You know, these guys have been committed to each other, playing for each other, pulling for each other, staying connected. We knew it wasn't going to be easy coming in here, but this was one of our best defensive games of the year. So I give these guys a lot of credit for, you know, just staying with the process. And it feels good to say Marquette is Big East champions.